AI is growing faster than ever, but behind every brilliant output lies an invisible cost. Every chat, every image uses energy, water, and carbon. What if awareness could make AI sustainable? That's when three generations came together with one purpose: to make the invisible visible. Vishal Jain, Pragati Jain, Rahul Ajmera, and together with Gen AI, their digital teammate, they built SumEarth.AI. You enter a prompt, SumEarth.AI cleans it up and shows how much energy, carbon, and water your query really used. It's like a fitness tracker, but for your AI footprint. Individuals learn to query consciously, enterprises track and report their AI emissions transparently. Our philosophy is rooted in Anarthadan, the ancient wisdom of avoiding what's unnecessary or harmful, directly or indirectly. What started as an idea became a global movement, winning the AI for Good hackathon by ITU and now presenting at United Nations Climate Summit COP30.